stop, you know, the human trafficking. This is where the legal framework is recognized by United Nations, say United Nations Convention, and since you know Ethiopia is one of the signatory country, this legal framework is part and parcel of the Ethiopian legal system, based on this international legal framework. Ethiopia have produced so many provisions and the proclamations. So far, it's good in my view. But the problem here is, especially, you know, specific to Ethiopia, at federal level, there is a strong commitment to elevate or to stop, you know, this woman trafficking. The awareness and even the actions and using, you know, different instruments to elevate this problem. The effort so far at federal level is seems to be good, but the problem is at regional level, at local district administrative, there is no equal understanding between federal and government, even law enforcement, between law enforcement agencies. That is a problem. The federal government formulates the law, but the implementer is a local government.
Kabajam tota dawatota channeli Oromia Info akuma ama video ratti argitan kana obo Dr. Lamma Magarsa gafif debi okin interview wajje media tokko wajje interview godhe jira interview kadasin highlight kanas kan jalqabarratti sin argisise kana video ni sin amma jalqabatlatti laltan kuni kan Dr. Lamma Magarsa interview BBC wajje godhedan akuma ama argitan kana wa research ga gese tokko da kanin hubachi saturin erga research amma isa kana erga hubachi serra behe bodan wantota siyasa hedus hase jira wantota siyasa kanin nasai kesa wa amma lola kaba sase jira lola kaba kan amma motuman federala fi motuman nanu tigra yokin tipele fi oje ni motuman federala gucha jiru harada ta se jam wa oromo hase jira wa isa hase jira amari fakka siyasa rafa gatis gafi nisaf diati ture inisi gafi isa fi diati kararati debi kenne jira wantota heddu kaninni kase kesan erga bi ala ture dabata fa u yokini dabata konna kan motumma gamto mani jala juru kesa ka hodde chature da kaninni ibsa ture erga ach kesa hodde chature motumma gar Ethiopia erga sabwa mi bodan amma hoji tokko motumma kana wajji ne hodde chuda fi kaninni gar bi ya ka dufe kaninni ubachisin interview BBC wajji ngode kara kesa tisi kaninni ubachisa kesa tokkum kan ani siyasa rafa gadde fi ke sattu amma oromo mi da bajiran siyasa oromo ke sam amma fu konna fu dalchu barbare yechu dani kanin himbe barjire nya ki ke sattu se oromo fi wan heddu bu se jiran siyasa oromo kana mata walit qabu fu de jiran garu oromo ke sa shirri gara gara nan naratta ta mudan akan siyasa ke sa bahu goda me jira yechu dani kanin himate kanin himate ke sa tokko motuma amma angura jiru baldigna kana kanin himate himanna isa kana ke zattisin akka ani ministera ittisa biyarra buufin akan angu da bokasma sakan partira ari amu goda mejiran kanas kan goda mefi wana numbata kana fi na to qabu da jechu dani kanin nipsin Dr. Lamma Magarsa kada qofa miti kanin nibin lola kaba ku da kai Ethiopia hin fayyan ne da kanin nime amma kana lola kaba kada yo kan tipele fi fi motuma federala yo kan inarara meten lolo kunde mede ba kabiyati taradi gus kanin ni ipsin lolli amma kabar raga gefa mkuni mit agu daka umata oromo sumata biya kanata rati ga gesa juru da kanin nime lola kara gesa tisin akas basa arara kabar bashi suhi mejiran wa esa kesa skanimne mana kesa akka jiru era isa hidanis himate jiran mana kesa ti hedu akka idami efi hedu akka isa rakisa turani da kanin nima tim mana kesa ti akas mas minda nafkin na turani akas masi wantota ambar badu hedu naf kenna matre garu bilisumma kiya akan hojino jenne da kan an gorame akan siyasa rafa ga godhameedha jechuudhaan Dr. Lammaa Magarsaa miidiyaa kana wajjin gaafiif deebii godhetti himatee jiran anis interviuu kana guutuu isaa harkaa qaban guutuu isaa kan isin daawwachiisu ta'a. Interviuu kana keessatti godhe kana keessatti wantoota inni ibsee keessaa tokko keessattuu yeroo ammaan kana biyyi keenya miidhama hedduu keessa jirti jechuudhaan keessattuu hayyoota Oromoo jedhuttis waldhabdeen amma jiru hedduu akka isa yaaddessuudha kan inni miidiyaa kana wajjin gaafiif deebii godhe keessatti kan inni ibse. Mee anis interviuu kana guutuu kan isin daawwachiisu ta'a. Isinis chaanaalii kana subscribe godhaa maatii isaa ta'a waan na daawwattaniif galatoomaan ammoo garuma interviuu kanaatti isin dabarsa. Mee interviuu kana daawwadha.
The local the district government at RC level, but even it's not at public level, even within law enforcement organs, there is a confusion to understand this legal frameworks. And because of that, I think, you know, this implementation have a problem. And as I have suggested, you know, public awareness is very important. Clear understanding between government officials, between anti-trafficking institutions and law enforcement agencies, that is very important. But beyond that, the issue of economy, the issue of poverty is very serious, as of me. That is very important and very critical. That is the root causes. Unless, you know, the material issue, the poverty issue is addressed, it can be at the local government, at the regional level, unless that issue is addressed, it's really difficult to mitigate or to alleviate the issues of human trafficking. It has, as I said, it has so many complicated issues. Even, you know, the surprising issue is, even, you know, there is a loophole within legal framework also. The law enforcement organs, even since the proclamation, didn't clarify who is the trafficker. It's not clear even for law enforcement agencies. They're not clear because in a recruitment of human trafficking, the families are involved. The friends are relatives, neighbors are involved, and the rural recruiters at village level are involved, the traffickers, the PAs are involved. But who are the traffickers really? It's not clear. Can we say the families, the peer groups, the friends who are participating in this process, are they trafficker or not? Are they criminal or not? It's not clear. Because of that, really, you know, no one wants to expose a traffic.